underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap. Any news?
Wendell is not here. I am looking for any... I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door. I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
To safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
Hey man, check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
Should he even be here? We better check if the boss man knows about it.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips. While Detroit is burning thanks to the gang wars.
How do you know the riots won't spread here?
Don't be stupid. Wendell would never allow that.
Way drunker than I was. So it's his fault for catching the dart with his face.
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right-hand man. So if he's the king of Della City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
Officer, this is not a place for you. There is no order here. Whenever someone shows up and tries to tell us otherwise, you get rid of it like a
Alex Murphy, you didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
Huh? Smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard!
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer. There won't be a second reminder.
Contact. Take your position. damage inflicted!
RoboCop has entered the construction site. I repeat, RoboCop has entered the site. That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man! Just a little further!
For the kill.
It's like he's reading our every move! Has your broadcast been compromised?
No chance, sir. Our comms are secure.
What are you going to do about this situation?
We're sending our prime unit. Blitztroop should get rid of him once and for all.
I've heard that before! Make sure it turns out to be true!
Online, or we are out. Definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
Confirm! Where's my head?
Initiating attack! Copy that!
My dear.
To make the payment or we part ways.
Don't you worry your head about it. I've got this.
Throwing frag!
As you request.
Damage inflicted! Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for!
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free. No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise!
Now there is trouble.
This isn't over!